If you notice today, the population of SMBs that forms a contributor to GDP amount to almost a million in terms of numbers.
1 million.
1 million SMBs contributors. They are entrepreneurs, PKS, micro, small, medium enterprise. But you notice the contribution aspect in late 2017 is about 27%. Yes, we do have a marker. We are looking at 50% contribution by SME to the total KDNK of the country.
By 2030,
yeah. 50%. It is a tall order. It's a big challenge. That's why we have to be on the toe all the time. You ask a valid question. We have to be, we have to instill this ability to adapt to changing priorities or changing economy environment.